Okay, welcome back to Ron Coon Motorsports. This is video number 7 in the So You Want to Be a Racer series. In this video, we're going to be out in the shop, still repairing the damage that I incurred Memorial Day weekend at I-90 Speedway. Just a couple of things. It was hotter than hot, so we had 3 fans running. And so the sound is pretty poor. And also, I screwed up, and the color is beyond bad. But, hey, it is what it is. If you don't like it, just don't watch them. So let's head out to the shop.
God damn it, that motherfucking thing!
I'm going to waste all fucking day doing this because of that god...
Okay, here's where we're at. It's like 93 degrees or so out today. The humidity's about 80%. Got the axles squared up. Got them centered. Got our ride heights. Got our cross weight set. So we're going to take a break. So you still want to be a racer? Well, the fun continues. Thought we checked everything over. And supposedly the shock's good. And I find out the shaft's bent when I go to put it together. So what we're going to do is we'll mark it with Sharpie right here. We'll go over to the other building, put it in press, see if we can straighten the shaft out, because I know I don't have a spare for this. Fucking racing. Dipped around with this shock for an hour now. I probably sweated off a gallon of water. And it keeps stopping in the same spot even though the shaft shows it straight. So I'm going to assume when it yanked it apart and screwed something up internally. Which I don't like spending money even though these shocks are 90 bucks a piece. But what pisses me off is when we're going through stuff, I was told that, yeah, I can straighten that. Yeah, it was straight. Well, now it's not. If it is, it ain't working. So, you know, we're going to spend $90 and we're going to spend $15 to ship a damn shock, which I can ship a whole pile of shit for $15. Now I'm going to get to do it for one fucking shock because I couldn't be told that, hey, that shock's fucked up. God damn. Now I guess what I'll do is take the other one off to make sure that this is not screwed up because I was told that it had been checked over and it was okay too. Sometimes you just need to shit yourself.
Thank you. Wednesday, another day in the shop. It's 4:30. We started about 4 to 10. It's been hotter than hell. There's ball flooding on the Missouri and the detours I gotta take. It's gonna be about 2.5 hour trip home, so I'm gonna clean shit up and catch you later.